All right, I'm lonely. Candy did not come hang out with me today, but he'll be live inside the house party tomorrow. The mic's in my way, Candy gets in my way, whatever. I get no respect here. All right, so it's One Confession Wednesday tomorrow at 7 a.m., which is a lot of fun. People call in, and because they can say pretty much whatever they want, and you don't know who they are, they say pretty much whatever they want. That's at 7 o'clock. It's one of my favorite features. At 8 o'clock, we're doing it all morning, I think, right between 7 and 9, doing the Bud Light VIP thing. Okay, so we will announce where we are on the streets. I believe Michelle's out there tomorrow. She puts a KISS window sticker on your car. If you're 21 or over, you automatically, it's my phone. Every day doing the video, man, my phone goes up. Anyway, I have two phones. It's horrible. That's not good. Anyway, she puts a KISS window sticker on your ride. You qualify for the Bud Light VIP party deck tickets. Did I say, no, deck. I did say it right, didn't I? I did not say penis. And you know what I mean. What was that? You better be 21, okay? Anyway, and I'm throwing out the first pitch Thursday night. I just wanted to say really quickly to the Yankees, stop calling me, okay? I realize y'all are excited. You want to recruit me. It's not going to happen. I have a day job. I'm here at KISS, you know? Come check us out. It's KISS night, Thursday at the Isotopes. Will I make it over the base? Of course I will. Yanks are calling. Sox are calling. Rangers. I can't handle it. Check y'all tomorrow, 6 to 10, inside the house party.